big coat, but you know, it's one thing to buy a bunch of sweaters.
In this part of the world, they know it's coming sooner than later. They're always ready for it, I feel like.
Yeah, if you dress for it, you can make it.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we're going to talk to one of our personal weather station owners up there, Mike Dente. He joins us from Lindenville, Vermont. And Mike, thank you so much for joining us today. I see you're getting the Linden State College flag flying there, where our fellow storm tracker Jim Cantori is from. So tell me, what has the weather been like for you over the last couple weeks?
So I think really the biggest thing has been our diurnal temperature changes. We're going from the 50s to 20s at night. We've had the lowest temperature so far, 26.5 degrees on October 4th. And for us, we've already had 7 or 8 freezes and frosts. So it's already cold. The funny thing about living up here is that no one stops wearing shorts throughout the whole winter. So the students here up at Linden State are still walking around in shorts and t-shirts because they're really used to it. Like you were saying, they have become acclimated to the climate. So this isn't really cold for us. This is
shorts and t-shirts, though? I mean, man, that's pretty brave right there. I got to give you some brownie points for that. So, I know, you guys said you've had about 6 or 7 frosts, but if you move a little bit to the east, closer to the coast, I mean, they've actually had a pretty above average fall thus far.
Yeah, I personally live in an area that gets pretty cold, one of the sheltered valleys, so our temperature drops pretty quickly, especially if it's nice and clear out. So, I may be the exception to the rule. I noticed that when, watching the Weather Channel and other weather stations, they're reporting temperatures of lows in the mid to upper 30s, and we're in the upper 20s. So, it's just a cold spot, and we get more snow where we are, and it's really great, actually, because we love the snow. So.
Well, I'm glad somebody up there likes the snow. If you live up there, you've got to. All right. Well, Mike, thank you so much for joining us. Appreciate it. And keep your forecaster hat on over the coming weeks. I might want to talk to you again. So.
Okay, great. Anytime. Thanks.
All right. Thank you so much. Well, if you're one of our personal weather station owners and you want to join the conversation with us live on the air, just send us an email at WUTV@wonderground.com. Make sure to give us your location, your PWS ID, and any other information that you think you want to share with us, and we'll take it from there. All right, so.